why you've decided to update this. Alright, so it looks like we got some couple different colored cabinets. Okay, so it's definitely someone tried to paint this at one point. Was it you that tried to paint this or
No.
Okay.
It wasn't me.
Okay. And is it okay? I'm gonna kinda open the doors and check I'm okay to open everything up.
Yeah, hopefully nothing falls out.
Alright. See, yeah, you got some older hinges in here.
Mm-hmm.
So these, every time it shuts, it kind of slams shut.
Yeah.
Boom, boom, boom.
And then sometimes things fall out.
Okay. See, the front, you got some chipping, some nicks, especially probably from like putting your cups in and out of here. You got some nicks and stuff all over the front.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I can go on down here. Oh, wow. So is this the cabinet that just... This is all the stuff that we don't use anymore.
Yeah.
Okay. So when you get something out of here, real quick.
Okay.
So,
it's a process.
I was gonna say, how do you get stuff out of this thing?
First of all, I have to like take half of it out.
Okay.
And then I like dig back in here, and then I usually take like 3 minutes to find what I need, and then I like take the thing out and then I put it here, and then I put everything back in, and you think I'd learn, but no, I shove it all back in. And then I get up, and then I pray they close,
okay.
And then I start my cooking.
So that is quite the process.
Yes, sir.
And is it kind of the same feel in this then, too, where you kind of have,
yeah.
So it's kind of, you have to get all the way up underneath there.
I have to ask my kids for help sometimes.
Okay. And I can see, man, yeah, the fronts of these cabinets are just chipped up. There's scratches in them. Okay. And that's, were they like this when you moved in, or has it just progressively gotten worse since you've been here?
Well, they weren't amazing when I moved in, but we use them a lot. We like to eat, so.
Nice thing about what you have, Julia, is that the framing on all of your cabinetry
mm-hmm.
is actual wood. So all of this, so the stuff that really matters,
mm-hmm.
all of this is actual wood. The framing, the face fronts are actual wood. Some of the shelves look like particle board. So you actually do have custom wood cabinets, which is exactly what we're looking for when we do projects like this. Okay, well. And just so you understand, I mean, nowadays, and I'll get into this a little bit more, pretty much majority of cabinets that are going in, 90-95% of them,
mm-hmm.
what it is it's particle board.
Okay.
So it's a press board that's glued together. I'll get into it a little bit more, but there's really no structure to it. So
right.
a lot of kitchens that we go into, we can't even do a restyling because the cabinets wouldn't hold up to it.
Okay.
But from investigating, I mean, your cabinets are exactly perfect for what we're looking for. Nowadays, I mean, these cabinets would cost thousands of dollars to be able to get the same quality that you have right now. So,
right.
So the great news is we can do the job for you. Okay?
Cool.
Your cabinet does apply for this. So real quick, too, I'm going to have you stand over here. So the nice thing I'm at least noticing about your kitchen is you've got a really, really functional layout.
Mm-hmm.
You've got a lot of space here in the main area, so you can move around. You're not cramped. It's set up really nice too because you guys have got your sink right here.
Right.
All right, and then you've got your fridge, which is over here. So the nice thing is that when you're in your fridge, you can take out all your groceries and stuff,
mm-hmm.
and you can actually come over here to this side of the stove, which you've got a really nice set down area.
Right.
All right, and with where the sink and the dishwasher are positioned and the fridge, it's a constant circle. So you've got a nice prep area, which then you can go straight to your stove and start cooking it.
Right.
Then you have another nice little set down area right here. So as you're done, you can set everything down. As we start to clean up, you can now take everything right from the stove, right from your set down area, and start to put it into your sink. So we can get in here, start to do the dishes, get everything rinsed off.
Right.
And now, boop, open the dishwasher.
Easy peasy.
Right into the dishwasher. So that closes. Okay.
Yes.
So when you come into the kitchen, all right, I assume you come from back this way in. Where do you set the groceries, usually on the floor, or where are you setting them, on the countertops?
I try and put as much as I can on the countertops.
Okay.
But it just depends.
On how much you got?
Yeah,
okay.
Like the BOGOs. some have to go
so
on the floor.
Sometimes it's 10 bags? Or,
yeah.
Are you like me where you just load them up your arm? And
oh yeah, one trip, that's it, that's all I do.
Okay. But as far as set down space with your groceries and then being able to set them down and put stuff right into the pantry, that's efficient for you?
Yeah.
Okay, and the countertops, I mean, they look, did you do these a couple years ago? Or were they here when you got here?
They were here when we got here.
Okay. I was gonna say, because the top countertops actually look really nice. I assume you're not trying to do anything with the countertops? Okay, all right, perfect. Okay, well, I mean, looking at this, I think from talking, obviously it's been a couple years, I think we could agree that it's time to get something done here, right? You don't want to wait any longer on this project?
No, I don't like waiting.
Okay, all right. Well, what I want to do, I mean, we can do the project, like I said, which is awesome news. So next, what I'd like to do is kind of take you back to the table, show you a couple options for what's available in the market, and then I'll show you exactly why thousands of families have chosen Fairbanks Construction.
Okay.
Okay, well, I'll let you lead the way. Oh, and actually, I almost forgot, real quick before we go, can you help me out real fast? I can't believe I almost forgot this.
Yes.
Can you just jot down a couple quick measurements? So just width, height, and we'll just keep going down.
All right.
All right, so I got 16 and a half.
Okay.
16 and a half, so that's both the widths.
Got it.
And then we're 25 and 25.
Okay.
All right, this one we're 17 inches.
Okay.
17 inches again, and then we're both 25 and 25. I got this drawer right here. So this is 33 and a half by 6 inches. And I've got this one, oh, let me do the width first. So we got 17 by 23.
Okay.
And then we got 17 by 23 again. Got these last ones real quick. So 33 and a half by 6.
Okay.
And then 17
by
and 17 by 23.
All right.
All right, perfect.
And okay. 23 for that one?
Yep.
Okay.
All right, so you ready? Let's head back to the table.
All right.